living with heart failure with preserved ejection fraction. Your heart is a muscle which pumps blood around your body. Heart failure is a common condition. It means your heart can't pump blood around your body as well as it should. With heart failure with preserved ejection fraction, also known as HFpEF, your heart's main pumping chamber becomes too stiff to relax and refill properly between each heartbeat. HFpEF can be caused by a number of things, most commonly a heart attack, high blood pressure, obesity, diabetes, and coronary heart disease. Marcia has just been diagnosed with HFpEF. She talks to her doctor, who explains the best ways to manage her condition. These could include medication to control symptoms like swelling, breathlessness, and fatigue. Marcia has also made some lifestyle changes to keep her heart healthy. These include quitting smoking, cutting down on alcohol and salt, staying active, keeping to a healthy weight, and eating a balanced diet. It's easy to feel scared and overwhelmed after a diagnosis like this and about the life changes you might have to make. It's normal to feel down and struggle with your mental health at times, so share your feelings with your friends and family. There are also support groups for people with heart conditions. Talking to those in similar situations can be a great help. It's important to stay in tune with your body and be aware of any changes you might feel. Check your weight regularly and tell your doctor about any sudden changes, like a gain of 2 to 3 pounds in 24 hours or over 5 pounds in a week. Check your blood pressure regularly. You can check it at your GP surgery or your local pharmacy. You can also check it yourself with a home blood pressure monitor. Notice if you're feeling more tired than usual. You might feel out of breath even when you're resting, or more tired than normal after physical activity. Be aware if your sleeping pattern has changed. You might find yourself suddenly waking, short of breath, or find you need more pillows to help you sleep. Look for extra swelling in your ankles, legs, or abdomen. If you do have any of these symptoms, tell your doctor straight away. Even after a diagnosis, many people continue to live full, active lives, so it's important to monitor your symptoms, find activities you enjoy, and set realistic goals. British Heart Foundation. Live well with heart failure.